Hi, welcome to my English lesson on English for Tourism and Hospitality, Part 5. So this is for the travel agencies and the companies that have all these positions in their company. Secretary Administrative Assistant. This is the employee who takes care of the whole office. They organize paperwork, make and receive phone calls, organize the office schedule, and take reservations for tours and trips. They usually assist the boss in whatever they are doing. This person needs to be very organized and needs to work quickly. Travel agent. Many people like to have someone help them prepare a travel plan. A travel agent helps people find the most affordable flights, hotels, and other necessary things. They will also help people buy tickets and make reservations before they travel. Tour guide. Tour guides are everywhere. They are ones who go out with tourists and take them on adventures. Many people are needed to help tourists explore towns, cities, farms, mountains, jungles, and more. Tour guides should know a lot of English so that they can explain to tourists everything that they see on their tours, as well as be friendly with tourists and help them feel comfortable. Airline agent. An airline agent works at the desk of an airline or a company that owns airplanes and provides transportation services with them. Flight attendant. Flight attendants take care of people on airplanes. They serve food, drinks, as well as give safety instructions. Flight attendants need to get special training and they usually need to know excellent English. Boat driver, taxi driver, shuttle driver, private driver. These driving jobs are often important for tourism because tourists need to move around. Travel agencies like to work with drivers who are always dependable, safe, and who travel on time, not late. When they have someone who drives around, if you are a driver, you will find higher paying jobs by working with tourists and travel agencies. For example, a shuttle driver will drive a large vehicle all day to transport many people between two busy places such as hotel and some popular tourist destinations, or between a hotel and the airport. A private driver may need to drive one person or one group to a specific place or take them on longer tour in the area. Cruise attendant. Cruise attendants take care of people on boats and ships. They do the same things as flight attendants, making sure that everything is safe and calm. They give safety instructions and provide services like food and drink. Translator. Can you translate English into your native language? Can you translate your native language into English? Great, translators do this in writing. Many travel agencies and tourism related businesses need professional translators. Interpreter. An interpreter translates between two languages by listening and speaking. This work is sometimes known as live translation. Interpreters spend time with tourists and visitors to help them speak with and understand local people. Recreational guide. This job is the most fun. Recreational guides go with tourists to do activities like yoga, surfing, cycling, riding bicycles, running, hiking, and climbing mountains. So this is the all the positions which are in for the travel agencies. So I thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel for more updates. If you have any queries or comments you want to leave, please leave at the comments below. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.